Good day, everybody, and welcome back to another video. This was an updated version of my faith and strength build. I had a person in my comment section ask about a flame grant me strength. I forgot to ask if the person wanted a shout out or not, so I apologize. But thank you for the recommendation. I am going to be using this. I'm switching Vike's Dragon Bolt for this and the Electrify armament. I do hit more AR, and it also stacks with Golden Vow. We are also going to be using the Banished Knight's Heavy Greatsword. Just to switch it up a little bit, I'm also going to be using a Heavy Greatsword and a Heavy Knight Rider Glaive. This is a Talisman for the split scaling, even though I'm not really doing any damage. These are the Talismans that I'm running. It's all the same build. All the same build from the previous video, except for the incantations that I'm using, and I'm adding on one new weapon. However, I think that'll cover everything. I'm at 150. These are the stats. I hope you all enjoy. Hello, hello. We're gonna start this video off strong. We're gonna use the big boy sword. Oh, he's not rushing. No, he is rushing. There. Back up. And he does not care. He can get this off his foot. That's fine. I still have one more buff. Woo! And dash. Oh, he did it again. That's a trade with me. I have fallen for it twice. Oh, jump. No. GG. Oh, hello, hello! We're gonna use the sword this time. Am I gonna get jumped if I try to honor duel you?
Hey.
Hello! I'm buffing and I would say hello back. Sorry if you get a clip on my controller. Are you ready? Oh. Tell me I did all this buffing for you to run away? I see. I mean, if you're gonna use all your FP for that, better than the spells. Gotta keep up with you. The dog should be too early. To do when people are when that's like their whole deal with this like the step is just wait till they run out of FP, just play the long game and just keep chasing them and you'll be fine. GG. Oh, hello, hello. I can actually switch to the sword this time. Not dealing with fat casters. Hello. Not even gonna try to pronounce your name. I see you. Get rid of that. I heard the screaming. I heard it. Oh.
know how close I am to you? I can't. Red seems to have a good time. Charge that up. Rock. We have a... Oh, God. He put out a shield. Got some reach to it. Up over the rock. They're on me. Sir, back up. This man has no fear. Man has no fear. Supposed to. Oh, that's scary. I don't like it when you're hitting me when you're not supposed to be hitting me. Gotta recuperate from what just happened. This man, right here, our connection, it isn't looking so hot between me and you. Oops. These buffs are actually pretty quick. Golden Vows is one that takes forever. Split off from your host. Okay. No. No. Don't want none of it. Okay, we're back. I'm gonna die. I'm so good. GG. Hello. I'm actually liking this weapon art. The uppercut with the sword. Sends him flying. It's fantastic. Oh, is that a person? Hello! Oh, hello! Why can't I switch to two? There we go. What the fuck is happening? GG.
Hello, hello. Hello. I'm not gonna let me buff. Alright, I let you buff, you let me buff. Is that fair? I'm coming for you. I don't think that was very nice. Oh, goodbye. Try to roll catch me. Sir. God, sir. I don't think it's gonna work. Swing. I don't hear this knife.
I'm coming.
Ah, just me and you. Jesus.
Our connection's starting to give. Sorry. GG.
Hello, hello.
Oh, are you dealing with the birds?
Go ahead and pop that. Go ahead and pop this. These two buffs last longer than grant me strength. Hello. I got a big sword. I also have a big sword. Not as big as both of yours, but pretty big. I'm good. I'm gonna keep my ass away from that. Blood loss. Don't bleed fire at me. Gonna jump. One of them hit me. Oh god. The dragon killed me! Why is the dragon not affecting them? I'm so confused. What? Was the dragon just there for me? I mean, GG. GG. I didn't even get to do anything. Hello, hello. I don't want to go through this again, actually. Yeah, is the dragon just there for me? That's so strange. Yeah, no, the dragon is just there for me. Wow, okay. Well, that's news. Or you know, oh, I'm in a bad spot. Not in a bad spot no more. I ain't going down there with that dragon. Kiss my ass. Might have to though. Alright, last invasion in this particular spot. Oh, hello. Caster. Gotta deal with the caster. Ah, damn. Hello. I don't think you want to get that close to me. You might want to just stay back and keep casting your spells. Me and you, big boy. Now it's just me and you, big boy. Mono, mono. Unless you're gonna put out. That is something people do. Fucking went over his head. Swinging. Swing again. Thank you. Appreciate it. GG. Hello. I've not invaded the consecrated snowfield in a while, so this should be fun. Hello, boys. You're the hoe? I don't know who the host is. We're gonna not get wrapped up in that. Ah. Bring it in. Appreciate it. Bro catch. One more time. Is he the host? You weren't the host. We can trade. I don't mind trading. Do not mind it at all. I don't mind it one bit. All those hits you did. He's a dancer. Like that. Just like that. GG. Alright, everybody. I think that'll do it for this video. This was fun. Me personally, I think I'm going to switch back to Vike's Dragon Bolt because Flame Grant Me Strength does not last long enough for me personally to use. When I'm 3v1ing and 2v1ing, you're already having to find openings to hit people. And all that time spent trying to find openings, your buffs are wearing down. So Vike's Dragon Bolt and Golden Vow, they both stay on for a decent amount of time for you to get some hits off before they go away. And they're also only two spells, whereas here you're having to cast three, and Grant Me Strength doesn't last very long. So if you want more AR, this is for you. If you still want to hit hard and don't want to cast all the time, the build that I did in the previous video is definitely the one for you. But I hope you all enjoyed regardless. One last look at the stats. Have a fantastic day.